in the circus, someone who is new to the show is called a first of May. It only means that everything is before you. Everything is possible. We will show them what an old has-been and a first of May can do.